Hey, sweetie. How are you? Yeah. I can't believe it's already flying by this year. It's just crazy. Already halfway through, isn't it? Next thing you know, it's gonna be Christmas. Yikes. Yeah, well, you mentioned you were feeling a little stressed out, so let's go ahead. I'm gonna get these other gloves on, and then we'll just kind of give you a little treatment, okay? They're kind of squeaky, aren't they? Yeah. So, do you want to tell me anything new happening? Anything exciting in your life? Well, vacations are always good. Oh, that's funny. Okay, you ready? Trying to warm it up as best as I can. Might feel a little thick on your head, but gonna soak in, okay? Yeah. Well, sounds like a really nice vacation. I've never been there, so I don't really know much, you know, about it. Someday maybe. You know me. I love to travel. Do you think it was a good time to go? Wasn't too hot? Oh, I guess that's true. There's a breeze always from the water, isn't there? Sounds like it would be so much fun. You're gonna have to show me your pictures. How's that feeling? Just a little face massage, really. Nothing too crazy. Well, you know that I went to Greece this year, right? And, yeah, that's right, Santorini. But you've been to Santorini, haven't you? Yeah. Well, I went in April, and so it was a little bit, I don't want to say cold, but it certainly wasn't warm. I wasn't going to be, you know, diving into the water or anything, but, it was kind of nice though, because it was still cold and it's not quite the tourist season. We didn't feel like there was crowds or anything. You know, it wasn't like we had a place to ourselves, but it wasn't crowded. which was nice. Does that feel nice? Yeah. That's good. Now this is just vitamin E. Really good for your skin. Smells good too. Smell that. What's next for you this summer? Anything else happening? Are you planning to go? Yeah. Oh, that's cool. I've never been there either. Oh my gosh. You're getting to go to all these really great places. I'm so jealous. Yeah, no, I know. I do get to travel. I'm not saying that. You know, I'm just wishing I could go with you, I guess. Yep. A little bit sticky. Just a little bit. I'm gonna add a few drops of some essential oils just to kind of some nice lavender. You know, you're talking about, you know, replacement coffee and stuff. And I stumbled on, kind of went down a rabbit hole, really, of these drinks. And they're calling it like booze replacement, soda replacement, whatever you want to call it, but they're carbonated. And they have all of these components that are supposed to make you feel really good. That is an alcohol, ashwagandha or something like that. Lion's mane, chunga, something rather. I don't remember all of them, but there's a couple different brands of them, and then within the brands, there's different qualities. So if you're trying to relax, there's one called calm or sleep. And there's one for energy, like an energy drink, but you know, a little bit healthier for you, supposedly. I haven't done the research, so I can't actually confirm their statements, but anyways, I was thinking about you when I found them, because I know you've been on this, like, health kick, trying to not drink so much coffee. It's a hard habit to kick, isn't it? Start drinking water in the morning. I just get up and go out to the kitchen and have a glass of water first before I do anything else. Give myself a little bit of a head start on the hydration. I'm not perfect though, there are days I forget. Especially in the summer, with it being so hot. Are you breathing in that lavender smell? Yeah, you can close your eyes. It's okay, close your eyes.